wave of waves, UFOs were being seen across the country again. We were in what they call a flap. And people began experiencing things that they couldn't explain. Something was happening in our skies, in the midst of Watergate, Agnew, the energy crisis, the Middle East. Something was happening and people couldn't understand what it was. We spoke about UFOs, but nobody really knew. And then it hit right here where we are. It hit Pascagoula.
Timpson, boy.
And we had a book to write.